What is up, YouTube? Dennis the Explorer here. Today I'm with my friend Mike. We are checking out the grave of the Hanging Sailor of Perryman. We are at St. George's Episcopal Church Cemetery here in Harford County, Maryland. The grave of John Clark Monk. He's known as the Hanging Sailor of Perryman. Buried right up here is Sarah Rebecca Lewis. John Clark Monk requested that when he died, he did not want his body to touch dry land. So his crewmen wrapped him in some kind of cloth and soaked him in rum. I guess they were trying to preserve the body. And they hoisted him right below the ground right here with chains. So if you look through these cracks, apparently you can see his makeshift casket. Take a look.